of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Monday, October 25th. I'm Mia Espinosa.
And I'm McKenna Summers. Today's the first day of Double Ribbon Week. This week, SCTV News is working with the members of Club Rise to encourage Cougars to rise above the influence of drugs, alcohol, and vaping. And we're also encouraging participation in Breast Cancer Awareness Month with the help of the SCHS Pink Ribbon Club.
The celebration of Pink Ribbon Month started in October 1985. And ever since then, October has been a month to celebrate and honor survivors and to raise awareness about breast cancer and what it is.
Pink in October began in October 1985, and it was all because the American Cancer Society and pharmaceutical divisions in the Imperial Chemical Industries formed a partnership. It's special to celebrate Breast Cancer Awareness Month to give women the facts about breast cancer and help with early detection, as well as honor survivors and raise some money for the cause. Breast Cancer Awareness Month is basically an annual international health campaign organized by major breast cancer organizations like Susan G. Komen, and its aim is to raise awareness for the cause and to fund for research for the cause, prevention, diagnosis, treatment, and care. Major things that we do in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month in October is fundraisers, walks, and campaigns.
There are activities planned all week long. Club Rise meets tomorrow at lunch in room E204. All students are welcome to check them out. It's a great way to meet new people and live your best life.
Then, on Wednesday, make sure to attend the Natural High Poster Contest at lunch. Cougars will create posters to celebrate the hobbies and achievements that offer a natural high.
Then, on Wednesday evening, you can stay after school and take part in the SD Nights tailgate. There will be a games truck, free pizza, and music. The event runs from 4 to 6 p.m.
Thursday, we are having a red out, and all Cougars are encouraged to wear red to celebrate Red Ribbon Week. Then, on Friday, we're having a pink out to wrap up Breast Cancer Awareness Month. There's also a rally on the quad at lunch with a performance from Club Groove.
Thank you to everyone who turned out for homecoming weekend. The dance was a huge hit on Saturday night, with Cougars filling our campus for all the music, dancing, and activities.
Good morning, Cougars. I'm Ms. Hernandez, and I'm one of the assistant principals. I'm here to talk to you about a lockdown drill that we will be having tomorrow, Tuesday, October 26th at 1 p.m. during your third block. A lockdown drill is an opportunity for us to practice locking our doors, following teachers' instructions, and moving to a safe space during what could be a campus emergency. Steel Canyon is partnering with law enforcement for this drill. Please expect at 1 p.m. to hear the alarm go and to follow your teacher's directions. If you are outside, you need to immediately move into an area where you can be locked and secure. One thing to expect, Cougars, is that we will be stopping traffic coming onto campus at 1 p.m. If your parents typically come and pick you up at the beginning of lunch, give them the heads up not to show up until after 1:30. We will not be allowing cars to enter campus between 1 and 1:30 on Tuesday. If you have any questions about the lockdown drill, you can find me in the assistant principal's office or see me around campus. Have a great day, Cougars, and thank you for your participation.
Academic League members, there is a mandatory lunch meeting in room D207 this Wednesday and Thursday for all new and returning players. And it is not too late to join. The first match of the year is November 10th, and the team is looking for more freshmen and sophomore players.
Congratulations to the Steel Canyon girls tennis team. Cougar players took nearly all the top spots in the recent league tournament. Caitlin Snell won the single championship, and Maggie Craig and Carly Schiffman won for the doubles. Allie Glovenskaya and Aubriana Guerrero took a second place, and Colleen Mejos and Ashlyn Steen were third. Congrats, ladies.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar Pride, get some.